Well, we set out to do something very playful and very creative, really wanting to do something that represents a Gold Coast Christmas. We wanted to give a gift to the Gold Coast community, a celebration of culture of Christmas on the Gold Coast.
A bit of back and forward, and the idea came up around doing a pelican, doing a really big statement piece around a Christmas tree and a pelican and that culture of the coast. And working with Studio Kite was amazing because they work in this kind of scale.
Well, we specialise in the weird, pretty much. Like, it's unusual. So we do film and entertainment mostly. We do a lot of animatronic creatures. So the Bundy Bear is one of our makes, and just creatures for days. Hundreds of creatures we've built over the years, yeah. It was pretty much sorted. So they had the basic idea. It was a giant 8 meter high tree built out of pelicans. And so then I went with the basic drawings from that, and then worked out the engineering, worked out the exact numbers and how we would mount them all. And so we made sure that all fit, and we do that in the 3D programs. We scale them all to the different sizes we want, worked out how many different sizes we wanted. And then we used milling machines to machine out the vacuform bucks and 3D printed a lot of the smaller ones. All the small ones were 3D printed on the machines we have here on site. And then the vacuform bucks, they go onto the former, and then that's when we pull off all of the different shapes. They're hand trimmed out, taped and glued together. And then we put a little bit of two-part foam in the bottom so that they don't rattle around when they're on the frame. And then they're painted three or four different colours, and we're done. There's about 590 pelicans, ranging from 900 millimetres to 30 millimetres, the smallest ones. So we rounded out at 600. Yeah.
We've got Lab & Co and Studio Kite in the centre now installing the tree, and it's come in parts, come up from Byron Bay, and tomorrow morning when people come into the centre to go to work or do some shopping, buy some milk, they're going to get an amazing surprise.